I think very often college acts don't give their very best shot to colleges. And I remember I played a college up in New England with the Electric Flag, Bowdoin College, about 2,500 fairly conservative students, nice guys, homecoming, whatever. The deans were there. And in the middle of the concert, Mike Bloomfield's on the guitar goes, "Holy man, this sound system sucks, man. Now, just a minute, man, this sucks. You get us a new sound system, we'll wait, okay, man? He says, sucks." And the dean goes, "Well, we'll see what we can do. But, one, two, your ass, man." It's very nice of the Flag to have been so concerned. I played a lot of unusual school. I played the Air Force Academy last spring. And a lot of people are snotty about it. Oh, it must have been something. They were very nice. They were a good audience. They want to be like other college students. They were very orderly. And they were very attentive. And I remember at the concert, it was very, "Prepare to laugh, ho! Laugh, ho, ho! Prepare for Mr. Klein's next joke, we're Wing Commanders, we're set up, punchline, laugh, ho, ho!" Together, you know.